Well, a festival for cat lovers takes over Old City this weekend. Let's take you out there. Crowds lined up to get inside Kittydelphia earlier today in Power Plant Productions on North 2nd Street. The festival offers cat lovers anything and everything that they need for their pets. Adoptable cats and kittens are also available as well. Now, the event is free, but a $5 donation to the PAWS organization is encouraged. The doors open for Kittydelphia again tomorrow at 11. I just like the Kittydelphia. Isn't that so cute?
It is cute.